Did you hear about that young Brit who tried to shoot up our Trump rally? He planned to grab a hold of a police officer's gun, then fire shots at the Donald himself. Now, take notice, this guy didn't have a gun, and nobody got killed. So there was no gun, and therefore, as a result, consequently, nobody got killed. No gun, no mass shooting.